We want to determine the open intervals for which the given function is increasing as well as decreasing, and also the relative extrema. Let's begin by identifying the high points and low points on the graph. We have two low points at negative 2 comma negative 4 and 2 comma negative 4, and a high point at 0 comma 0. And now let's read the graph from left to right. If the graph is going downhill from left to right, the function is decreasing. If it's going uphill, the function is increasing. The function is decreasing, increasing, decreasing, and increasing. To identify the intervals for which the function is increasing or decreasing, we use the x values. Notice the function is increasing from x equals negative 2 to x equals 0, and then from x equals 2 to infinity. We express this as the open interval from negative 2 to 0 union the open interval from 2 to infinity. Notice the function is decreasing on the left, which would be when x is less than negative 2, or from negative infinity to negative 2, as well as from x equals 0 to x equals 2. The function is decreasing on the open interval from negative infinity to negative 2 union the open interval from 0 to 2. And now let's determine the relative extrema. Notice we have one high point at the origin, 0 comma 0. The y value or function value of 0 is the relative maximum, which occurs at x equals 0. Notice we have two low points. Both have function values or y values of negative 4, which indicates the relative minimum is negative 4 at x equals negative 2, as well as x equals 2. And because these two points are the lowest points of the entire graph, we could also say that negative 4 is an absolute minimum or global minimum. I hope you found this helpful.